love having Roy Dudley on, and some of the discoveries you make are incredible, including this item, 205 years old, all in the studio. We were very careful.
Yeah,
Careful getting in here. Don't want to drop it. Yeah. This is a really neat sale you have coming up. And a few weeks ago, if you were watching, we had some items on from a lady. She collected tons of flasks. This is from the same woman.
Same estate, but the house was so full with all the flasks that we offloaded some of the more interesting, finer things to our Tanglewood showroom. We've had the flask sale completed, but now we have her different collectibles at our Tanglewood location, and we've got some really interesting things. We have a sampler. Young girls made these while they were away at school. This one was needle pointed and worked on in 1813, so it's 205 years old. Back to the flask lady, we have a Japanese cloisonne, we have a Chinese bronze, and the little inserts that you see on the Chinese bronze are actually 14 karat gold.
Wow.
These are actually, they look Asian, but they're actually German. They're German Meissen porcelain, and they're little nodders, and these were popular in about 1880, so we have those. And to throw some good American mix into it, we've got American political buttons. We start in the 30s, and we go all the way through the present, but you know, we've got Geraldine Ferraro, LBJ, Jesse Jackson, Ronald Reagan, so Republican, Democrat, Independents, Liberals, and they're all very affordable, $4 to $8 a piece, a great little stocking stuffer for a political buff. We've got American Indian jewelry. This is called a squash blossom, and actually it's a needlepoint squash blossom because of this turquoise is so small.
Wow. Yeah. It's fascinating that you can find. What an amazing woman she was. And I don't know if we can hold this up so you can see. This is just a little bit of what you have of the political buttons, but it's so much fun to look at some of these retro buttons from back in the day.
Too many today. They're probably about 200 to 300 buttons.
Wow.
So, I mean, it's a big collection.
As well.
Yeah.
Really fun to look back and see some of that history. And this is taking place this weekend. Happens to fall on Black Friday.
I know. We're participating in Black Friday. So, Tanglewood, our location at 7509 Cantrell, is open Friday, Saturday, Sunday, 10 to 3 each day. And we're 20% off.
Okay, for Black Friday.
So 20% off for Black Friday.
It's just so fascinating to see all of the items in the history that you bring in.
I'm a lucky guy.
Well, you are, Roy. We appreciate it. We love having you on. We're back with a check of your final forecast after this.